It's like their subconscious is crying out, trying to tell us something. They're drawn to it like a moth to flame.